What's going on, people? Fame Entertainment here from the official WeGameFair.com. If you missed my last video, please go back and check it out. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And as always, go in the comment section down below. Positive and negative feedback is always welcome, so please let your voice be heard. And we all know that the Microsoft and the Xbox team always tends to push really hard around the holiday season. From, you know, September all the way through January, Microsoft really pushes to move consoles and move things. I know that's a bit of a downfall to a lot of people that you do throughout the whole year. But at least for this year, things are going to change for 2016. But for 2015, things seem to be the same. They're going to push throughout the holiday season. Now, we know Forza 6 is around the corner. Fable Legends. Halo 5, which is, you know, the biggest release on Xbox this year. You know, it's the biggest franchise, you know, and on the Xbox. And then Rise of the Tomb Raider is also dropping this holiday season. Now, PlayStation is doing some things to counteract what Microsoft is doing to try to take the momentum away from Microsoft and the Xbox team, because PlayStation, everyone else knows Microsoft pushes. And so they're doing things to kind of counteract that. One of the things they're doing is Uncharted. The Uncharted collection is dropping around the same time as Halo 5. You know, like I said, that's Microsoft's biggest franchise, and Uncharted, I believe, you know, in my opinion, is PlayStation's biggest franchise. So dropping a collection around the same time as Halo 5. They're also doing the PlayStation Experience in December, I believe, and that's also going to take some spotlight and some momentum away from the Xbox. Now, the one thing that the Xbox can do, which will pretty much guarantee their quote-unquote victory of holiday season, the same thing I said last year to you guys, and I still hold this to be true. They're going to cut the price of the Xbox One. Parents, when it comes to buying their kids consoles, you know, when people are looking at consoles and they're on the fence about which one to buy, gamers and parents tend to go the cheaper route. I mean, that's just what it is. And so I believe that we're going to see the $329 price point for the Xbox One again, along with the bundles. We know Xbox was killing it last year with the $329 console, with it being bundled games. You know, I can see them bundling, you know, one, most likely two games at a $329 price point. I can see, you know, the Halo 5 one terabyte console. I can see it, you know, which right now with one terabyte, you're looking at paying almost $500. I can see that being dropped $50 and adding a game. You know, let's say the Elite Xbox One, which is $500, but it comes with the Elite controller and the SSD hard drive, which is right now is going to be $500, which to me is a great deal because the controller itself is $150. But I can see them, you know, putting that $500 console and putting a game in there, keeping it $500 though, but adding the value, you know, with the game. Because, like I said, it's all about value this holiday season. And that's, to me, that's the one thing Microsoft has to do, because PlayStation is putting things into effect that will counteract the momentum of the Xbox this holiday season. Now, if PlayStation does a price cut, which I don't see it happening just yet, if they do initiate a price cut, it's going to be a lot of work for the Xbox team, because we have to know PlayStation is still selling like crazy. And so if they added a price cut, I mean, it's going to be selling, you know, even more. I don't think that's going to happen. I think the only price cut we will see is from the Xbox. And I think that's what's going to really put it over the top. They really want to win this, well, quote-unquote win this holiday season. That $329 price point along with the bundles is the way to go. Go in the comment section down below. Let me know what you guys think. This is Fame Entertainment from the official WeGameFair.com. And I'm out. Never change, I'ma stay the same. Yeah, I was real before, so real I remain. Be the beasts I got in the game. I'ma lead just how I came. Doing me what got me here, so I will never change. Bitch, I'm never gonna change.